Hi, everybody. I'm Felicia Streeter, your Million Dollar Mentor, with this week's Step Into Your Fortune article. This week's article is, Does Niche Matter? You hear a lot of talk about niche these days. Back in the day, it was target market. A client of mine asked me last week about niche and if it matters when creating joint ventures and collaborations. The short answer is yes. Your niche and your target partner's niche is very important when partnering. Let me tell you why. Niche is that thing you do, your specialty, what you provide to your customers and clients. One of the key elements to creating a deal that's mutually beneficial and outrageously profitable is that you serve the same audience. There are three people involved in the collaboration: your partner, you, and the audience that you plan to serve together. So you want to make it a win-win-win. You'd be hard-pressed to make this happen if you're offering something that does not interest your partner's audience. For example, say your niche is women entrepreneurs and you offer spiritual healing. Your partner's niche is teens and she teaches them job training skills. Hopefully, just by whom your partner serves, in this example, you can see that it's not a good fit. Another example, say my niche is women entrepreneurs that have a successful business and are ready to achieve 6 and 7 figures in their business. My JV partner's niche is women entrepreneurs and showing them how to balance their business time with their family obligations. They have the same audience, women entrepreneurs. So this collaboration would be a good fit based on the niche. Keeping in mind the two examples I just gave you, you can see how important the niche is to the partnership. So let's say you both want to make money out of the deal. Well, that won't happen if you're offering something that's of no value to the audience. Now, keep in mind that there are no guarantees that even if your ideal audience is there, that they will buy. But you have a better chance when they are rather than when they are not. So when collaborating, make sure the partner you select has the same niche as you. How do you find out? Lean in for a secret. Ask. That's right, ask. Who is your ideal client? What is your niche? Simple questions, but very important when creating collaborations. So here's your assignment. Get clear on who's your niche and ask the necessary questions. Share your thoughts about this article or this video below. You never know who's reading or watching the video and where your next collaboration partner will develop. What you share may be just what someone else needed to hear. And if you like this article, video, share it with a friend. And until next time, wishing you vision and fortune. Bye.